In this video, I'm gonna go from poor to rich in the first 24 hours of the service release, so stay tuned. Yo, what is going on, everybody? Welcome to a video here on OP Legends. They have just released a new Neptune prison realm, and I'm gonna say very excited. And I'm doing a giveaway for the Neptune rank, which is the top rank on the server. So make sure to join that. Just put your name in the description, like the video, and join the Discord so you can react to the bot and you will be entered. It's ending in a few days, so you have plenty of time, but make sure to get that entered and you will be entered. So make sure to do that and good luck to everybody. Now we're going to get straight to the video though. I'm very excited. I'm just going to be starting off. So I have a few crate keys right here. I have loot keys and a relic key. So let me open up all these, boom, and then if you slash crates, we can then open it. And I mean, we get some pretty good starter stuff, so let me open up those real quick. And I'm just gonna insta open all. And okay, so we got some blocks, there's some orbs and blocks and stuff, so we'll take all that. There's some boosters, some makeups, and let's open up the other ones. These ones are better, it seems. So we have, let me open up those real quick, boom, insta open all. Okay, what are these? Okay, some more keys, but we'll open up those later. So we got some modifier boxes and some enchants and some ultra pet boxes and a player shop, which we'll take. Okay, but now I'm gonna open up my pet boxes because pets are pretty good. And okay, so we have some in our mailbox that overflowed. And let's see, do we have a PB? And we don't. So let me go to our mine real quick. And once we're here, this is our own private mine. Everybody has their own private mine. It's not like a public mine. So basically, you have to upgrade this by tearing up and stuff. And as you expand it, it gets better blocks and also gets bigger. So like you get more blocks with the enchants and stuff. The beginner pets like here are not good on the server. So if you want to delete them, do slash delete beginner pets and you can delete all of them. You probably want to do that because none of them are good. So slash delete beginner pets. And then you can, if you want to upgrade your pet, you go to pet ascension, quick ascend, and it will automatically ascend all your pets. So if you go like this and then boom. Okay, so I have a tier 1 orb pet, a tier 3 key finder pet, a tier 1 dragon burst pet, a tier 3 orb pet, a tier 1 orb pet, and that's, looks like it's it, and a 2, and a tier 2 supply drop pet. Okay, we'll take those. We'll probably use the orb pet, maybe. Seems like one of the best ones right now for me. And actually, I didn't even see these money pets. Okay, tier 3 money pet too. Okay, we'll take that. We have a good support. We have a good amount of pets right now. We're gonna equip the one. Okay, so I'm probably just gonna equip my money pet for now. And boom. Okay, now it's equipped. Look on the right, it says I'm rank 105. Orbs is basically what you use to upgrade your pickaxe. And right now I have 600,000, which we can upgrade with. But so the orb pet might actually be good. Orb and money are probably both best for me right now. But I'm probably gonna use the orb because I need to upgrade my pickaxe because it's just a beginner one for right now. And let's see, efficiency 25, dragon burst 25, key finder 10, and orb greed. We might want to go for orb greed or something of that so we get more orbs. I'll have to experiment. I mean, maybe dragon burst because it has a chance to destroy the whole layer, which is pretty good. Okay, I was mining and my backpack's full, and you can increase the capacity by using orbs. You can upgrade it, you can upgrade the auto cell and then the molten forge. Let's see if we sell it, and boom, we just made 5 mil, which is kind of crazy. It's kind of crazy for just playing for a little, so we'll take that. Okay, so if we want to upgrade our mine, we have to actually break enough blocks. So we're like about 550 blocks right now. And once we do that, I guess the mine radius will go up and the beacon rate will also go up. So we need to keep continuing mining to upgrade our mine. I went to my plot so I could put down some chests so I can empty out my inventory for stuff I don't really need for now. And okay, that should be good. Let me go back to my mine. And okay, slash mine. And we're back here. And actually, it is a little bigger because if you do slash mine and go to your upgrades, in order for them to like reset, if you do slash mine reset or go back to your mine, it will update. And right now it's currently level 3, so after we break a few blocks, it will go up levels and expand. So that's gonna be the main focus. We just want to expand our mine. We leveled up our mining skills, so we got regular pet boxes, 10 rank ups, and 3x5 rank ups. So we will definitely take that. I'm gonna upgrade my backpack because it is pretty small right now. And let's see, I'm gonna upgrade it. We have about 770,000 tokens. Let's go 50 levels, why not? And let's see how much that actually upgraded it. Okay, can now hold 5,000. So it went up from 500 to 5,000. We'll take that and auto sell. And we could do that the first one just so it does auto sell, because right now there's no auto sell on it. Molten Forge, I don't think we're gonna worry about that one for now, but let's keep mining and let's see how far we can get. With the remainder of my orbs, I think I'm gonna upgrade the Dragon Burst to the max. So they'll go to level 141. Okay, boom. And now we only have about 7,000 orbs, which is not a lot, but Hopefully this enchant works now. So let me try to get it in action. It hasn't read it yet. Okay, boom, there we go. That's what the dragon burst does. It breaks the whole layer, which is absolutely insane. But I'm gonna go for these beacons too, because we have to grind these beacons. And if you want to reset your mine, all you do is slash mine reset, and all the blocks are gonna reset and go back to your normal mine. So if you're ever in like a weird mine or you don't have a lot of blocks left, just do slash mine reset and everything will reset. One thing you can do is sometimes other people advertise their mines, and you can then go there, and as you can see, this person has a way bigger mine with a lot of better stuff than me, and this sells for more, and you can actually level up a lot quicker and stuff because they have block multipliers. And this is honestly good if you're just starting and you want to level up pretty quick. Personally, I think I'm gonna stay in my own mine because a lot of people go to this one, so slash mine. And okay, my backpack's at 50,000 capacity. Let me just sell it all, see how much I make. And we just made 380 mil, which is actually insane. So we're gonna continue mining, upgrading our mine, and we have slash four, we have four rank ups available. Okay, we got rank 155. It does cost a lot to rank up actually, so you're gonna need some money when you rank up, but we got it. So now we're rank 155, and it's only been like a few minutes from joining the server, which is insane. But I'm gonna do slash mine reset.